Also, that was, you know, so in the old days you owned things, but now we're going to a subscription market. Almost everybody who starts a company wants to be a unicorn, and the only way to be a unicorn isn't to sell a product. It's to entrap you and have you subscribing and a regular customer and build up a database and really kind of entrap you into their ways. Habits don't go away.